Halo, halo, cześć, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z Assassin's Creed. Lecimy dalej z naszymi misjami, z naszymi znacznikami. To jest gdzieś troszeczkę powyżej, dlatego sobie tutaj wejdziemy. O, ale to jeszcze mamy po drodze kolesia, który nam może obniżyć wykrycie. Więc sobie go najpierw załatwimy. Aha, muszę i tak wejść na górę. Myślałem, że tu jest jakieś przejście, ale nie ma. Chyba, że tędy jakoś? O, dobra, jest tutaj przejście. Dobra, zmniejszaj to wykrycie, bo przecież mam 100% prawie miałem. Kiedyś, kurde, więcej zmniejszali wykrycie. Dobra, to jest na górze, ta. Tu mamy jakieś wejście po. O, idola. No, takie jest wykrycie, to ja lubię. Dobra, teraz muszę jakoś tu wbić na górę, tak? Czy jestem w stanie tu jakoś wejść na górę? Jestem, ok. Tu chyba hajsu jeszcze nie ma. Tak. No okej. Zajrzymy jeszcze do kowala przy okazji. Naprawimy sobie wyposażenie. Dobra. I teraz tak, zbroja. Tu nic nie ma, uzbrojenie mi niepotrzebne. Dobra, mamy wszystko. Myślałem, że coś będzie jeszcze potrzebnego, ale na szczęście nie. Dobra, jesteśmy na miejscu. Albo jeszcze nie jesteśmy na miejscu. Myślałem, że wejdę się cutscenka odpali, ale nie. A, dobra, bo tu musimy zanieść ten klucz. No tak. Tu. Mamy trzeci. No, shift. Wciskam shift. No, boż. Dobra. Szczerze, ta część mi się. Ta część. Część? Część. Assassin's Creed mi się najbardziej podoba. Aha, i teraz będziemy tym. Będziemy grali Altairem.
The Templars have retaken their archive on Cyprus. Abbas sent no reinforcements. It was a massacre.
Oh my God.
Maria, when we left Masyaf 10 years ago, this order was strong. But all that progress has been undone.
Abbas must answer for this.
Answer to whom? The assassins obey only his command now.
Resist your desire for revenge, Altair. Speak truth, and they will see their error.
He executed our youngest son, Maria. He deserves to die.
Perhaps. But if you cannot win back the order by honorable means, its foundation will crumble.
You are right. 30 years ago, I let passion overtake my reason. And it caused a rift that has never fully healed.
Dobra, co mamy zrobić?
Speak reasonably, and reasonable men will listen.
Some will, but not Abbas. I should have expelled him 30 years ago when he tried to steal the apple.
But you earned the respect of the other assassins because you let him stay.
How do you know this? You were not there.
I married a masterful storyteller.
Look at this place. Masyaf is a shadow of its former self.
We have been away for a long time.
But not in hiding. The Mongol threat demanded our attention, and we rode to meet it. What man here can say the same?
Where is our eldest son? Does Darim know his brother is dead?
I sent him a message 4 days ago. With luck, it has reached him already. Abbas, I almost pity him. He wears his grudge like a cloak.
His wound is deep. It will help him to hear the truth.
As I walk the streets,
I sense a great fear in the people. Not love.
Abbas has dismantled this place and robbed it of all joy.
We may be walking to our doom, Maria.
We may. But we walk together.
Była ta walka z pierwszej części. Okej. A jak trzymam spację, to on szybciej idzie? Idzie szybciej chyba, tak? Tak, troszeczkę. Okej, jesteśmy chyba na miejscu.
Let them speak. We seek the truth about our son's death. Why was Seth killed?
Is it the truth you want? Or an excuse for revenge?
If the truth gives us an excuse, we will act on it.
Surrender the apple, Altair, and I will tell you why your son was put to death.
Ah, the truth is out already. Abbas wants the apple for himself, not to open your minds, but to control them.
You have held that artifact for 30 years, Altair, reveling in its power and hoarding its secrets. It has corrupted you.
Very well, Abbas. Take it.
What?
Before I executed your son, I told him you ordered it yourself. He died, believing you had betrayed him.
Altair! Altair! No!
Oh, fuck.
Strength, Altair.
Maria.
He is possessed! Kill him! Take the apple! Now!
Cut him off!
O kurna.
There! Get him! He will not outrun us!
A ciekawe, jak mam tędy wyjść. A, na górze to jest, dobra. Nie, nie bijcie mnie. Nie! Kurwa, to sterowanie. Nie zamknijcie tych wrót, proszę, tylko nie zamknijcie się. Okay. O, sorry, kurde, nie widziałem go w ogóle.
Father, I got your message. What has happened?
Darim, turn back!
Have they all gone mad?
We have to go. Abbas must not get his hands on the apple.
If you need more knives, take them. Above you.
Come on, man. Why me?
Take one for the
Where is mother?
She's gone, Darim. I'm sorry.
Ahead of us! What? Brothers, we need not fight!
Forget reason, Darim. They've been poisoned by lies.
Oh, cool.
Later. First, we fight.
Się tak szybko zmieniają cele, że nie ogarnąłem.
Where is mother? Ahead of us!
She's gone, Darin. I'm sorry.
I've got you! Go. Just go.
What? How?
Later. First, we fight.
I must get out of here.
Not live
brothers,
in
we need not fight.
Forget reason, Darim. They've been poisoned by lies.
Ron! Ron! Ha!
You die now!
If you stop, we'll sacrifice Stuva. Ron!
My God! Someone get
we must leave at once!
I swear, I have nothing to worry
about. Time to go visit my
uncle. You won't get away! He's too
Okay.
I must get out of here. If you see the nearest sacrifice...
Watch out!
Run! Keep my head down and run!
O kurde, tego nie zauważyłem typa.
I'm not going to...
No! We cannot let them catch us!
We must catch that one!
Okay.
Not good.
Was it Abbas who killed my brother?
He killed your brother, Malik, and countless others.
He is a madman.
A madman with an army.
He will die. One day he will pay.
Come. God preserve me. I have got to get
out. Dobra, uciekamy dalej.
I have done nothing! Assassin! Assassin! Come on,
get back home! Run! Run! Run!
Co?
I'm only visiting!
No,
I don't know!
I don't want to die! Keep my head down and run! Stay out of my way!
Okay.
Stella!
I'm not part of it!
Te noże się nie kończą.
It is time to go.
Ej, te noże się nie kończą.
Was it Abbas who killed my brother?
I will have the apple, Altair. And I will have your head for all the dishonor he brought upon my family. You cannot run forever. Not from us. And not from your lies.
Maria. My love.
Co tu się odwaliło w ogóle? Aż strach pomyśleć, co będzie przy czwartym i piątym, kurde, kluczu. Chociaż nie, jeszcze jeden musimy zdobyć, bo drugi mają templariusze chyba, jeśli się nie mylę. Koniec sekwencji. Piąta zakończona. Coraz bliżej końca.
Excellent news, Claudia. I now have a name. Manuel Paleologos, nephew of the deposed Byzantine Emperor Constantine. I have few doubts that he is the man leading the Templars. My task now is to interrogate a traitorous janissary named Tarek Barletti and find the location of the Templars' army. Until then, Sophia and I will continue our search for the one key that remains hidden. With every passing moment, I know my chances grow slimmer. And yet I cannot help but linger some days to stay an extra hour with her. To hear her voice and watch her face animate with joy as she speaks of the things that move her. Her books, her city, her memories. I cannot help but think what a shame it will be when I find the final key.
Shame. się zabujał. Sekwencja szósta, kaprys fortuny.
That's not a legal move.
It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio!
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
Intesi.
To nieźle. Prosto w mrok. Ezio chce wydusić Tarika Barletti. Położenie armii Templariuszy. By zbliżyć się do Tarika, potrzebny będzie strój Janczara. Okej.
Okay.
Dobra, w sklepach, tak? Potrzebuję. Potrzebuję ubiór. Ogarnąć, nie ma hajsu, dobra.
I'm only visiting. I don't know what's going on.
Kill him.
Nie wiem, czy mu tutaj był cel na tym.
Look at the intricacy of this pattern.
Only true artisans buy their trade in my shop.
Może tak mnie gonić będą?
Your death will not be swift.
What would make a man?
Jeszcze. Okej. Tu będzie. Aha, tędy nie przejdę, to? Dobra, nie chcę mi się z nimi bić, więc sobie obejdę to. Tu gdzieś to jest. Dobra, i tu potrzebuję farbowane ubranie, ta? Czy nie to? Nie. Chyba to, tak? Aha, chyba nikt nie może mnie wykryć, tak? Co to jest w ogóle za jakiś cel poboczny? No to po co on jest oznaczony, jak nie zabiją?
Foul, unholy thing. May you suffer terribly for your crimes.
Bez sensu. Dobra, zrobimy jeszcze sobie tylko to. O, odnowimy i lecimy już za misją. Dawaj, dawaj. Lecimy za misją. Daleko to jest w ogóle?
Notice to all merchants in the quarter. The stewards of Byzantium will be forced to raise the tax on imports by 20% to cover the expense of related security operations.
Dobra, ale co ja tu mam zrobić teraz? Co mam zrobić? W tym miejscu?
My patience is wearing thin.
Please do not kill me. I will give you all I have.
Anything yet today? Help us!
Shame. Go on, get out.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, don't put you to your
head. My patience is wearing thin.
We just got to wait your cause.
Your cause is just too
much.
Leave
on my mind. Find me. Always in the wrong place. It's just a time.
King, stay back.
Aha, dobra, okej. Boże. No niepostrzeżenie ten koleś zginął, nie? Tego. Dobra, w stogu siana muszę go schować. No to się schował najpierw w stogu siana.
Mhm.
Jak to się używało? Się go schować w ścianie? Nie chcę tego podnosić, kurna, chcę jego podnieść.
Another wretch taken. And here of all places.
Hadi bakalım, hadi bakalım. Çok memnun oldum. Tamam, bir şey acele edeyim. Bu sefer
güzel. A, nie mam już tych.
No, Liorbe, I've got to get out of here.
Please, ignore me. What is happening? What is going on?
Dobra, udało się. Nie było tak trudno w sumie. Dobra. Walka o honor, idź za Janczarami do ich obozowiska i odszukaj Terzika Berletti. Dowiedzieć się, gdzie wysłał broń kupioną przez Manuela. Zachowaj ostrożność, przebranie to nie wszystko. Dobra. Ale to zrobimy sobie już w kolejnym odcinku. Dzięki za oglądanie. Zostawcie kciuka w górę. Zostawcie kciuka w górę. Kliknijcie sobie w dzwoneczek, subskrypcję i dajcie komentarz pod tym filmem. Trzymajcie się. Cześć.